Welcome to Moo Math and Science and Climographs. A climograph is a graph in which temperature and precipitation are both represented on the same graph. In these examples, the temperature is on the left in Celsius, and the precipitation is represented by a bar graph on the right in millimeters. I'd like to take a look at a couple of the major biomes and see what their climographs look like. Up first is a desert. This desert is pretty easy to recognize. First, the temperatures are either warm or hot, and they don't fluctuate a lot during the year. But mainly take a look at the rainfall. There is very little or no rainfall throughout the year. Next is a grassland of North America. First, there is little rain in the winter and then a fair amount in the summer. From the shape of the temperature graph, you can see that they have four seasons. They have cold winters and hot summers. This next graph is a savanna, and you can notice that the temperatures are steady between warm and hot, and that they have a rainy and dry season. Next, the rainforest is very easy to figure out, because notice that there is very little change in temperature and a tremendous amount of rainfall. The deciduous forest, next, it has a temperature graph that you can see that it has seasons. The winters aren't frigid and bitter, and the summers aren't super hot, and you have rainfall all year. Compare this to a taiga, and it's very similar to the deciduous forest, but the winters are colder and the summers are not quite as hot. And finally, the tundra. Tundra is where we find the coldest temperatures. It only warms up in the summer to 10 or 15 degrees Celsius. Most of the rain is in the summer, but it's pretty steady. So there we go, some climographs of the major biomes. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.